In order to access your WeVideo account, you're going to need to go to the North Clackamas Class Link page. Now, this link is in our Google Classroom. It is also the home screen if you are on a school-issued Chromebook. So those are the two ways that you can get to this screen. You're going to use your username, so it's just your last name and first initial. Some of you may use more than just your first initial. And then you're going to type in your password. Once you get in, it's going to take you to your district systems, your Google Apps, your online curriculum, and there is a section for WeVideo. You're just going to click on WeVideo, and now you are in WeVideo. So that's how you get to your WeVideo account.